Pandora in Britain
from the 11th of this month, thus ending the row over travel between the two countries.
UK had announced travel rules which stated that Indian travellers, even those who have received both doses of Covishield vaccine, will be considered unvaccinated. Following this, India also decided to impose reciprocity on UK nationals, under which UK nationals arriving in India from the UK had to undergo the mandatory quarantine.
India and Nepal reviewed implementation of ongoing cross-border railway links and overall bilateral cooperation in the railway sector in the 5th Joint Working Group and the 7th Project Steering Committee meetings in New Delhi. Both sides signed the standard operating procedures for start of passenger train services on the Jayanagar-Kurtha section and the Memorandum of Understanding for final location survey of the proposed broad-gauge railway line between Raxaul and Kathmandu. The proposed Raxaul-Kathmandu broad-gauge railway line will further boost connectivity between India and Nepal.
Both sides agreed to enhance technical cooperation in the railway sector, including the areas of capacity building, logistic support and training of Nepali railway personnel.
Prime Minister of Denmark, Mette Frederiksen, will be on a three-day visit to India from tomorrow. During the visit, Ms. Frederiksen will call on President Ramnath Kovind and hold bilateral talks with Prime Minister Narendra Modi.